quite upset.
Take one.
Smashbox Studios started in 1990 when Dean and I opened up our first studio. We had Annie Leibovitz shooting there like the first day. We knew after we built it that we had something special. Kind of gave LA a photography nucleus, like a photography center in Los Angeles that didn't exist before. Vogue, to Harper's, to Vanity Fair, to W's, all shot here at Smashbox Studios. The most amazing thing about being here at Smashbox is that our offices are here, amazing photo shoots are going on all around us, and there's this creative energy that's unlike any place I've ever been before.
One of the last fashion shows here where they had a wolf, a python, and a monkey. They were like, you could put lipstick on the llama. I was like,
One of the most important aspects of our makeup is that it's problem solving. And then a primer kit. Everybody would go, wow, when they put it on their face. But when I would put makeup on top of it, I felt like the makeup started to last longer during the shoot. It was the first breakthrough product for us that I felt really worked in the studios. We want to make makeup that's beautiful for them to wear and feels good and solves the same problems at home that we solve here in the studio. Everything carries out of the photo studio into reality. We invented something that didn't exist. So we just started thinking outside the box. We're doing things that no one's ever done before. We know how to talk to consumers through open sell. We were really the first cosmetics brand on QVC that exploded. We were the first brand to do QR codes on your packaging. Smashbox was always doing rich media, pre-roll, while everybody else was doing banner ads. We are always where she is. We're very inclusive in everything we do. We want to keep it real. We want it to be unedited. We want it to be really what's going on. And I think that the customers are really relating to that.
Our how-to videos, I thought, were always a great part of Smashbox because it really brings you into the studio and it gives you all the tips and tricks that we use here from an artistry standpoint and a studio standpoint. It's like, come on in, hang out with us for a while.
We demystify the makeup. And we make it really easy for you to understand. And that's something that's so important to us. This is a real place. We have this makeup that we're using on Madonna, we're using on Nicole Kidman, we're using on the celebrities every single day. You're getting a piece of that. The consumer's getting a piece of that. No other cosmetics brand can make the claim created, tested, and photographed. That's what's happening here at Smashbox Studios. It bears repeating now.